Hey Artie, Gavin, and Autumn. Day two of the Rest of Our Lives videos, and we're gonna do some coloring. See? And so if you guys, when you watch this, you wanna start coloring, you can break out your coloring book. So I'm not sure if we're gonna finish the picture tonight, but we're gonna at least outline the colors that we wanna choose for it, and then we'll remember what to do when we pick it back up later. Alright, so we're gonna get started, but we might have to get Jack in first.
Of course, because he starts barking
as soon as we start the video.
Alright, let me
take it. So, while she's doing that, I'm going to show you what picture I'm going to do. I think I'm going to do this one. And I'm going to start doing like the grass and the sun and stuff first. Can I show them your picture? What you picked out?
Do you know the name of this dinosaur?
No, I don't know.
Kind of looks like a platypus,
maybe. Fast crocodile-ish kind of thing.
And there's some snails. I like the snails, that's why I picked this picture. So, hopefully it comes out good.
You know what? That's going to be a purple.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to do the just like purple, just because I want to. Maybe the last color. Okay, so.
Do you think they're swimming in the water?
Is that? I don't know. What do you think? Yeah, it looks like
the
water.
Like
looks like a water, and that's like
dove into the water.
It looks like there's water and current around them. Yeah, they're falling from the sky.
Which I still don't know how to dive. Do you know how to dive?
What's that?
Do you know how to dive?
No. I think the one time I tried to dive, I was wearing goggles and the water got in it, and I'm glad to save me.
I tried. My grandmother always tried to teach me, but I was just too nervous. I couldn't do it.
Maybe we can make a point to learn together.
We could do that.
I don't know if you can touch the bottom.
What?
If you can probably touch the bottom.
We have to find a pool to do that first.
Like I said, like YMCAs have pools and stuff too. Maybe we gotta go get a membership for them. Right, so, I did the outline of the grass that I like to do. It's like kind of like my thing. And now, instead of just doing more green, I want to do purple for these plants right here. Thought that would be like kind of really cool in fantasy land stuff.
I like the purple.
Sometimes my favorite part is just picking out the colors. What part do you like the Star Wars coloring book that he got yesterday?
both not very talkative to me.
No, I'm just trying to figure out.
Lost in coloring my picture.
Really, I was just trying to decide if I wanted to color it all in or just outline it, but I think I'm going to outline it because it's too much opportunity to do it in here. It just seems right. And I think I'm going to do like an orange for the middle of the sun and like yellow for the outside. Maybe like red tips or something.
So you're feeling the same colors I'm feeling tonight?
What, is that what you're doing? Huh?
Hmm?
Orange, red, purple. Green, is that what you're saying?
Well, just for this guy. It's kind of orange, red, and yellow. Yeah. Kind of reminds you of a dragon. I don't really know what color dragons are.
Yeah. Any color you want. Also about coloring books so that you can have blue cats, you know, green dogs.
That's
you create the world that you want to see. Can't wait to see what pictures you guys end up coloring from these.
Now I get to color the snails. Do I do them all the same or do I do them different?
I think different.
Different?
Yeah.
Oh man.
What? You got like really cool colors over there. Like, you know? Like you do, you have like you said, purple, you have pink. And you have like a different kind of like a yellowish thing over there too, like, you know, something. You won't ask my opinion anymore, huh?
I didn't say that.
I think I'm very happy with how this is coming out. What do you think?
I like it.
Still doing my trademark, just tracing the grass, though.
What do you mean?
Oh, I don't color in the grass.
Oh, yeah.
I found a bright red in the color pencil box. So, this kind of makes sense. These tips a little bit. Like, this trace around. I don't know if I'm going to pick out my colors tonight for the rest of what I don't get to. I might just have fun picking out colors when I go back to it. I'm feeling in a different kind of mood of color tonight. Kind of want to finish the stuff that I start and look forward to doing the same thing next time. But I'm going to change it up. And we can also put everything away and I have to remember which ones I picked out either. So I have to leave a mess. I think I'm gonna be done after I do the sun. And then now this is gonna be. Let's see, you know what? I'm gonna trace the inside of this. I'm gonna actually color in this part. Like I thought I had an interesting technique and stuff like that, and then I look over here and I'm like,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I like, you know what I'm saying? I have my own style of coloring and stuff, and then I look over yours and it's just really awesome. With the, like I said, with the crayons and the markers and stuff, and just really makes it pop and everything. And I know, it's kind of interesting how people can come up with different ways.
It's not the wrong way to color.
I know, but I
thank you.
I'm just a big fan of your work. That's pretty cool. I like how that came out too.
I do too.
Okay, so while I have the red out, let me get the tongue.
Okay, I finished.
And we finished at the same time. Because I'm not.
You're gonna wait for the.
Yeah, I like to space it out and come back to it. And everything. So.
Hold on, I have to accent this.
Okay. So maybe I'll give purple eyes to match the grass. Okay. And a purple eyes and a purple horn. We'll do that. The grass. So far, I really like how this one's coming out a lot. And I can't wait to get back to finishing it tomorrow when I do the next video. I'll show you.
I did finish my picture. Mm-hmm. Mine wasn't quite as hard as your dad's, so.
Eh, she's being modest.
There you go.
It's awesome.
I hope you like it.
I think that gets a high five.
Huh?
I think that gets a high five. Alright, so. Hope you guys went to bed on time and were good for your mom. That you listened, you ate whatever you're supposed to eat, you learned whatever you're supposed to learn, and already you're a good example for your sisters. And still miss you guys, but I'm glad I get to call you in the morning and at nighttime and still make these videos. And I love you, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Good night, guys. Sleep tight.